Jericho Beach. Over there's the Cobra Yacht Club, and a very fine lodge you can stay at overnight. Enjoy it. It's waiting for you if you want it. Fortunately, it's going to be a while yet for me, but you know, the area here that you can rent a kayak and go for a quick paddle or stand up and a paddle boarding as well. There's a few windsurfers out there, looks like it. I don't see too many kites out there yet, though. Some wind down here. Starting to kick in here, and some of the boats are tossing around, getting all the sails ready here, rigged up. I think they're doing ground school. And then they get out there and